The Arctic Network is monitoring Dall Sheep in Gaitsley Arctic National Park and Preserve, Noatak National Preserve, and Northern Kobuk Valley National Park. We're not able to survey these parks and preserves wall to wall. So we decided to test distance sampling, which has been used for wildlife and vegetation surveys for a long time. You know, the method as it is now has more or less been around since the 70s.
For these majestic alpine animals, many of Alaska's parks provide the vast and rugged habitat necessary for survival.